Good morning. Today is Wednesday, April 6th. Okay. Today we have breakfast is cereal slash beef stick, and lunch is mashed potato and meatball bowl with corn breadstick, strawberry cup. And then tomorrow is UBR bar, and lunch is chicken wrap, asparagus, rosy red applesauce, and Graham snacks.
Only one day until the Brewers beat the Cubs for the first time this season. What's happening this week? At Tigerton High School, Thursday, parent-teacher conferences, 3:45 to 7 o'clock. Friday, high school
baseball
and softball at Port Edwards. Bus leaves at 2:25. Saturday, high school softball, triangular at Rochelt. Bus leaves at 10:30.
Miss Mincheski's April and May driving schedule, Wednesday, April 6th at 5:30. We have Edith and Logan. You better be there. Wednesday, April 13th at 5:30 is Edith, Logan, and Izzy. Wednesday, April 20th at 5:30 is Logan and Izzy. Wednesday, April 27th at 5:30 is Macy and Mackenzie. May 6th is at 5:30 is Logan and Wyatt. You spelled that a little wrong, Wyatt. May 11th at 5:30 is Izzy and Wyatt. May 18th at 5:30 is Logan and Izzy.
Homework help is available in the Commons on Mondays and Thursdays from 3:30 to 4:30. Seniors, please turn in your wallet-sized senior pictures for the composite to Miss Tucker by April 8th. Congratulations.
It was Mr. Schmidt, actually. We broke out, and it was, like, a bunch of colors. I don't know why. Yeah.
Mr. Schmidt won the first breakout yesterday.
Well, it's technically...
Please stay off the high jump mat in the gym. Please. It is stored on the side, and it should stay that way.
Okay. And the Shawano Speedway is looking to hire employees for the 2022 race season starting April 15th. Opportunities are available for 50-50, the grandstand slash admission booth, and concessions. If interested, please blank, 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 and blank, blank.
It is now time for joke of the day. What type of sandals do frogs wear?
I don't know. What type of sandals do they wear?
Open-toed.
Ha!
Ha!
Ha! Okay, so we're starting something new. We're having a topic discussion on Wednesday, so I guess the topic today is toads.
Toads. Toads, I heard they give blisters, maybe even warts, when they pee on you. I don't like toads. They feel weird. They look weird. They're like depressing frogs.
Do you like frogs more than toads?
I like frogs. They're colorful. They don't have weird bumps all over them. And they make cool noises.
Yeah, but they're slimier.
I can deal with slime.
Anything else you'd like to say about the toads and frogs?
Not really, honestly.
Okay, next time on Discussions Wednesday, or whatever, Topic Discussion Wednesday.
See you later.
Ciao.